Yeah, so I think there is a need for education among the providers, first of all, in understanding the position of where therapies like this should be best used. And they need to be used, if they're using as a single agent, they need to be used at a time when the prostate cancer has not yet spread to visceral metastases, for example, liver or lung. So it needs to be bone only. And they also need to understand that a positive bone scan, a technetium bone scan, is required in order to say that this particular patient would benefit from this approach, because if it's not seen on a technetium scan, it's unlikely that much radium will actually get into the bones. Now, with regard to patient education, mostly it's explaining to them what's involved, making sure that they know that there really is no radiation risk to anybody around them, because some patients worry about a radioactive treatment and that might cause, you know, it might affect the people around them. So part of the education is reassuring them that this particular type of radiation is safe with other people.